Hey, what is up, guys? This is Hillbilly for Life 1 here. I decided, well, what the heck? Might as well just... Man, I don't think you can see my face. And you know? Okay. I said, what the heck? It's getting time to do some fishing. Getting close to fishing time. Spring. It's going to be here before you know it. Can't wait. Do some fishing, bass fishing. I'm going to be getting in these youth tournaments, so I might have some videos of that. It's youth bass tournaments. But, yeah, I wanted to talk about something that I don't know if they did at your Dick Sporting Goods, but they did at mine. And this was the most amazing thing in the world. And, I want to share it with you. They had this huge sale on soft plastics, and I saw one plug. And it was like 25-50 cents each for packs of them, just because they were like rougher condition. But they were all there, and some packs had actually extra of them in there. I counted. But first, I'll start out with like a lot of Martin name brands, and my big pile is fixing to fall over. But this is 50 cents. It's called Slug and Glow. Slug and Go. Just like, kind of just trick worm kind of things, you know. They got little hook slots in them, but if you see these things, definitely get them, they'll work. So, next I got, Tricks and Series, little girl. This one's this, it's called a Skinny Dipper, 50 cents. Looks a lot like a fluke with a paddle tail. Really good looking bait. Yeah. Right here. We didn't get too many of these because they didn't look that good. These little robo worms, 50 cents. Kind of thin, so. No, no. Like thicker stuff. Here's a different type of color in the robo worm. The other one was like a purplish, yeah, white color. This one's a greenish white color. Here's a net bait. It's called the Net Bait Baby Packer Craw, Alabama Craw Color, 25 cents. Awesome deal. What I like about net baits is, like, they're like hollow, like tubes, which is really good. Here's some tubes. I kind of opened these, but I didn't use any. 25 cents. Comes with a jig head, I think, one or two. Two jig heads. So, yeah, pretty good, cool little card. Get some crappy off them. These were 50 cents. They're called Danny Joe's Original Floaters. These things is a perfect deal, and I kind of like that color. It's kind of nice. I bet you I'll catch some stuff off these. Next, here's another Danny Joe's Floaters. Just like I said, these aren't named brands. So here's another color, and this is probably one of my favorite things in here. Is this color. It's because it's green, and green's a very important color when you're fishing. It's probably the best color there is. Right here, it's probably one of the best deals there was. 50 cents. This plug right here, it's more just like a chatterbait. It's like the chatterbait brand, but 50 cents. You can't beat it. It's called a Chatter Stick 3 inches. Pretty cool. That's really awesome. I'm not going to take these out. But right here, I got some more of those little flukes with paddle tails, just green and black color, Skinny Dippers, and Dirty Sanchez. So, right here, I got a couple other robo worms. Another pack of them. That's all I got of these. They're purple, pinkish. They kind of rainbow color. They're kind of pretty cool colors on them. I like the colors. Here's some creature baits, 25 cents. Sweet beaver, little beaver baits. That's what they're called. California 420. I think I'm going to be catching fish and just flipping and pitching inside stuff. Beds and stuff early in the spring or summer. Yeah. Here's some more, tubes right there, salt and pepper, smoke color, whatever. Two jig heads with it, like I said. Right here, some more flukes with paddle tails, same ones as earlier. Skinny dippers. Just like the bags are in not as good shape. That's why they're cheaper. Right here. Wait. What was it? Okay. Right here, more beaver baits. Just a different color. I thought they were creature baits, but I think they're the same thing. Trixie series. Right there. 50 cents. I'll be using these this spring. Here's some more beavers. This one is a magic cross swirl. So no glitter or nothing in them, but I like them all. Right here, 50 cents. Just some stopper lures. Yeah, y'all know what those are. But next I got these little more net baits. They're called Pack a Chunk. They're little chunk trailers or whatever, pack or crawl, whatever you want to use for it. You can just rig it up on a smaller hook. Here's another baby pack or crawl. Okeechobee crawl. This is probably my favorite crawl we got. One of my favorite baits we got. Really good. I like them a lot. And here's the last thing that we got, last but not least. More tubes, watermelon color, crawfish, salt and pepper. 25 cents, which I still can't believe these big deals on this. But I'll show you the big pile. And overall, and all of this stuff. I'd say spent $10-$15 and all that. That is a steal. Yeah, I hope Fishing All Day 31 is watching this. I was telling them about on the blog TV he started doing. There are 25 cents net baits and stuff. So yeah. So I can't believe all that. That's the best deal I've ever seen in time history has ever made. So this is Hillbilly for Life 1. Rate, comment, subscribe. I don't got much else to say. Oh yeah. Oh, forgot one. Ain't much else to say. Good fishing, and hope your next spring fishing goes good. I'll see you in the next video. Oh yeah. Sorry about this, but Catfishing for Life. I think there's a number after that, but yeah, he wanted me to give my shout out since I'm done with this. So, see ya. Peace.